Vocal percussion on a whole nother level, coming from my mind. Vocal percussion on a whole nother level, coming from my mind.
Okay, I've done that, and what else do I have to see? Oh, what's that? It's about a kiddie ride company based in Alfred that was acquired by Amitech in 1985, BAFCO. Hey Dan, look at this.
Wow, is it BAFCO Appreciation Day today?
It sure is. In fact, here at Star Alloy Amusements, we made some of BAFCO's rides, notably the Fire Truck and Voyager. So let's go to a mall with these rides.
Amazingly, those rides are actually there so we can go there and test it, and also, they are plugged in.
Oh boy, let's go.
One eternity later.
So as you can see guys, we are at Security Square Mall, and there are a lot of BAFCO rides already, notably the TMNT Shell Razor Van, Fire Truck, Safari Jeep, and Hydraulic Helicopter. There's also an RG Mitchell Space Shuttle here too, as well as an Ice Kitty Coaster.
So many BAFCO rides here, with the exception of the shuttle and coaster.
Wow, since this is BAFCO Appreciation Day, can I go on the fire truck? That was fun. Now where can we find a Voyager?
Looks like there's one at Coastland Center in Florida. Let's go team.
Eventually.
Oh my god. I see an American Roadster there too. Can I ride it while Zach goes on the Voyager?
Sure, go ahead.
When you're ready, press the start button.
Here I go on the Voyager.
I'm recording it.
Well, it's getting late, guys. Baf. Well, it's getting late, guys. BAFCO Appreciation Day appears to be coming to an end. But great work, guys, we found and rode a BAFCO fire truck, and a Voyager. Even Dan went on the Roadster as a bonus. Night, guys.
Night, Payton.
Night, night.
Vocal percussion on a whole nother level, coming from my mind. Vocal percussion on a whole nother level, coming from my mind.
Come here, come here.